I wanted to ask you, if we read Laylatul Qadr dua on everyday basis, is it permissible or does it come in bidah?
It is totally permissible to ask Allah Azza wa Jal for forgiveness and al-afiyah. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbu al-afwa fa'afu anni. This dua is not only restricted to Laylatul Qadr, it's a generic dua. Specifically on Laylatul Qadr, it's one of the best. But if you decide to say this dua in sujood or every moment of your day while walking or talking or sitting down, there is nothing wrong in that, insha'Allahu Azza wa Jal.